planning, Royalist?
Get out of here right now!
To go to a party? Mademoiselle Montansier oversees several actresses who have intimate liaison with important people. Any secrets their lovers tell them are sent to Montansier. Those secrets could help move the revolution in a more fruitful direction. Mademoiselle is hosting a party at her home just north of the temple. It would be the perfect opportunity to steal.
Assumed a seat on the Committee of Public Safety.
Why, yes, I am an actress.
Montansier does have
perhaps you care to arrange for a private sort of genius for overacting.
Her death scene was so touching. It was all I could do not to burst out laughing.
Qu'est-ce qu'il en dit ?
not cool. Son of a... Damn! Someone got Michelle. All right. Who the hell did this?
I was right behind the bastard.
Mac. Souffrez-vous des jambes.
Un homme ne se tient pas.
Perdre mon temps.
Calme-toi, voyons. Nous avons bien trouvé une solution.
Ah, the diary of Mademoiselle Montansier. It will prove excellent entertainment, I'm certain.
Combien m'en offrez-vous?
70 livres
vendus.
My God, the prince!
He's still alive!
The prince in Paris?
Je parie.
I can't believe he's still alive!
The prince is still alive!
I can't believe it!
Some people will believe anything, won't they? You shouldn't believe everything you read. The Templars are holding the prince as a bargaining chip, but have lost interest.
Bad news for the prince.
The assassins want what he knows, but the Templars will kill him unless we can get him on a boat out of Paris.
Consider it done.
My uncle is the Count of Provence. He can pay.
He's paying, all right.
He's just a boy.
Who do you think wants you dead?
But why?
You'll be king for a day. And my uncle will take your place.
Please! I've done nothing wrong!
Get out of here. And you must be the first innocent royal in history.
Louis-Charles, I presume.
Finally! My uncle sent you then.
I serve another master.
A servant, nonetheless. Well, what are you waiting for? Rescue me!
As you say,
Someone's downstairs.
Hold a moment, citizen!
Come on, let's go.
You don't give the orders here.
What was that?
Your Majesty.
Took you long enough.
Let's go. Your boat is waiting.
But I get seasick.
Of course.
There's more ahead! Can't you watch where you're going?
Just wait here.
I'll have a word with you.
Il faut de tout pour faire un monde.
Peu de gens honnêtes se tiennent ainsi.
They're waiting for us at the shore.
I hope they have sweets.
You had better be worth it.
Greetings, Arno. But there has been some confusion. This is not the prince.
You've got to be kidding.
Wait, but I was the prince's groom. I grew up with him.
What you know is useful, nonetheless. You will be safe with us.
Glad I could help.
Hello, Arno.
You there? Are you the muse to answer my call? The pleadings of a poet with the honor of France in his heart. Say the name Jacques-Louis David and see if you don't gag on this sound. Well, I have written a series of poems satirizing the life of that most despicable propagandist. Sadly, the final verses are under lock and key in my abode. If you could retrieve them, the people of France would learn the truth about David and his confabulations, and my legacy would be assured. Go.
Have you read the Chenier verses? Oh God, I thought I might faint with that.
I'm warning the both of you. How are you?
Godspeed,
I'm right here, sunshine.
You won't escape! You're mine!
abandonné mon maître. L'horreur a sonné.
J'ai fait une tâche sur ma chemise.
Je pense que je vais changer.
Your job. The strapping dog can do it, but you can't. Your mother should have drowned you in a tub. You find anyone lurking about, you kill him. Don't ask questions, don't give a warning, kill him. Skewer him, crush him.
What sort of damage can a poet do? Good point. Not even.
I've never understood poems myself. What's in these we should worry about?
Colourful metaphors, trenchant hyperbole, that sort of thing. All the sort of rubbish the overeducated adore.
We're looking to kill a man over a few metaphors?
As good as any other given reason these days.
C'est vrai, c'est vrai.
Reach.
universe. Bravo, mon ami. Bravo. Now all of France may hear the conclusion of Le Jeu de Paume and see the true hues that color Jacques-Louis David. Oh, they'll lose their heads with laughter, I guarantee you.
Stop you! Yes, you!
Well, this is a surprise. Indeed. I simply cannot leave without them. I am the Comte de Cassini. Until some months ago, the director of the Paris Observatory.
The National Assembly meddles in everything.
We must flee to the countryside. But I have foolishly left several celestial observations in the observatory itself.
It would be ever so delightful if you could recover those.
I'm terribly sorry, but could you retrieve my gun?
Tu vas faire quoi?
Au moins, c'est le
Ça sent les ennuis.
Hey, yeah.
throw my money in the river.
Another rabid rat. Good riddance. One less overzealous imbecile walking.
A fitting end for you, you bastard. Good riddance.
One of ours. Christ. I want the horse and did this. Jesus! There's a corpse. Stay sharp.
shit better keep my bloody eyes open. Back here! I'll turn you into horse and gap! Damn, moderate!
Don't let me lose me!
Did he make a sharp turn?
Come out, you murdering bastard! Christ! That's bad.
Pas découragé pour un sou de votre précédente déconvenue.
Pas de divisé.
Je dirais quelque part sur la tour est de la Grèce. Laisse-moi récapituler.
Vous me prenez, il m'a toujours fait rire.
Bloody lungs on fire.
Chop those bloody legs off.
toute cette énergie. Oh, ça me fatigue.
Il utilise un vocabulaire qui n'est pas à la portée de tous, mais la partie sur le territoire
est pas seulement. Pas ma réserve, il y en a un petit bon droit.
C'est avec votre esprit de dire convolution, utilise
remets caché tes préférences.
Le professeur Charpie le coupe du regard et boit ses paroles. Ah, ça c'est son sujet.
Michelle,
hold a moment.
Not good. One of ours. Christ. Bloody damnation. Find me the filth on this.
Ah, yes. These observations confirm several of my ideas.
My husband means to say, thank you for your much-needed help.
Let's quit this city, my love, while we're able. Thank you.
What am I to do? Where can my husband be?
Madame Lavoisier, what's the matter?
My husband and I were about to conduct an experiment on a poisonous gas, but he went for a walk and hasn't returned. I'm worried about those hooligans who follow Marat. Who knows what they might have done? They're often found near the Pantheon.
Don't worry. I'll find him.
Je suis mariée et heureuse en ménage.
Bienvenue, monsieur. the shit out of your phony arse!
Comme tous les autres
voleurs. Et le respect pour
le peuple, qu'en dis-tu ?
Citoyen, je te vois, espèce de petit gredin. L'ami, tu viens prendre ta cocarde ?
Quel genre de méfait as-tu en tête ?
Je parie qu'il se croit invisible.
I don't know what that was supposed to be, citizen, but it certainly got me attention. Consider this a warning, citizen. Go on.
Avez-vous une question à me poser ?
Formula. We can't let them use it. It's an improvement on the smoke bombs I developed for you assassins to make them poisonous. Some fellow here has it.
I'll find it. You go reassure your wife.
got to find somebody you can...
La politique est bien mauvaise maîtresse.
Anna, we're so glad to see you.
My good fellow.
Senor,
and the formula is safe?
We knew you'd put things right.
On dirait qu'il y a de l'agitation.
Thank you. Comment je vais faire sur le train? Même particulièrement hideux. C'est de la fiance.
Gaspillait ainsi son énergie.
Pourquoi rime tout ça?
You didn't seriously think I'd come alone.
Ravished as a king, kept the cages and put down. I will defend my people.
Go!
Relax.
There are fake assassin relics planted in the Tapestry District. We hope to lure curious Templars into the open with them.
How can I help?
Go and check if there has been any interest in these tapestries. It may lead you to a Templar agent.
Must have seen where the thief went.
Keep after him!
I saw a man running!
Sorry, I have no idea what you're talking about.
I could swear someone just ran into those sewers in front of me.
Mon neveu, nous avions convenu de 200 pièces. Qu'est-ce que je vais dire à Maître François? Tais-toi et regarde en face quand je te parle. Redis-moi en face que tu peux tout faire. Parce que moi, je ne pourrais rien faire.
Thank you.
Yes, someone else came out of the sewers just now. They were running south, away from the Pantheon.
Someone running west just now.
What? No tip?
No, no thanks. I'm not interested.
Join the fight.
Join us, brother. Greetings.
You're on his heels!
Run! Get him!
Never seen the like, poor fella. Never seen the like, poor fella.
Come near me, you're a dead man!
Comment? Mais enfin, ne vous pas convaincu.
On va chercher les bateaux.
Martin, tu préviens Simon.
Attends,
on se calme.
On se calme, mon frère. Vous vous échauffez un peu bien pour quoi grand.
Ah, vous vous trompez. Sur ce, adieu, madame.
This is my patriotic duty!
Son of a... Did I just lose that kid?
Vous avez une bonne raison.
Préparer un mauvais coup.
bloody ghost. Right, let's get back.
Madame, là-bas, combien m'en offrez-vous? 70 livres?
Intéressant.